Okay, guys, thanks for coming in. I mean, as you know, we haven't had a hit movie in a while, so excited to hear what you have for me.
Female Happy Gilmore, female Rambo, and Avengers but gay.
Okay.
I have some ideas based on original stories.
Yeah, I would like to hear more about this gay Avengers. Maybe a gay sex scene, a couple Avengers smooching.
Or picture this. Gender swap Beauty and the Beast.
About a guy dating a girl that's just a beast.
Or Exit Wounds 2 starring a woman who's recovering from giving birth.
A real hero.
How about a movie, it takes place during the Holocaust.
A little white, moving on.
Little white. Okay, I have a thriller. It's about a brother who mysteriously murders his sister while he's under the influence of hallucinogenic.
Now this brother, is he bi or brown?
Let's not rule out the possibility that he's a woman.
Yeah, that's
also
true.
Recently I've been chewing the fat on ninja girdles.
That's good. And I don't want to impede on your creative process here, but have we considered a feature-length reboot of Last Man Standing, but instead of Tim Allen featuring a woman that hates Tim Allen?
You want to reboot that piece of shit Tim Allen show into a movie? Look, I have some really fresh ideas. Why are you guys all-
Okay, listen, Ethan, reboots, sequels, gender swaps, that's what we do here. We remake the movies, put them on the screen, and they stuff their fat faces with popcorn like the hogs that they are.
Get with the times, bro.
You know, this is probably why Aiden has more films greenlit than you. You know, we're already working on his female adaptation of the Three Stooges, Terry, Shirley, and Chloe. But instead of getting up to antics, they're all female ethical CEOs.
That sounds awful.
I'm producing that.
Batman but a woman.
Spider-Man but a woman.
Whoa, did you just think of that?
Is that yours?
No, it's not anybody's. You can't just replace man and woman. And plus, there's already Catwoman.
Did I say Catwoman?
I didn't hear Catwoman.
I never said that. Although, hold on, that does spark an idea. Catman.
Okay, male cat.
That isn't good.
But if we did do this Batwoman collaboration you guys have been working on, Jen, this isn't gonna be like a baseball thing, is it?
Rich parents think she's a bat.
Although if we did do a baseball thing, perhaps Major League 2, but instead of Charlie Sheen, we have Charlize Theron.
What, so you're just gonna pick an actor just because their name sounds like another actor? Charlize Theron's a huge star.
That's a good idea, Ethan. What about Fast and the Furious 13 starring an Asian-American actress, Ying Diesel?
I love this Ying Diesel idea.
Wait, you're just gonna cast someone based on what their name sounds
like?
Yeah,
people are accustomed to seeing Diesel in the credits, if you understood marketing. I don't.
Okay, do either of you know an actor named Ying Diesel?
No.
No, but we do know a Yang, and I'm pretty sure they'll change their name. I mean, actors will do anything.
What? Okay, look, if you're so obsessed with race stuff, how about this? I have an option on an adaptation of a book. It's a movie about a person who infiltrates the Ku Klux Klan in the 1960s.
Girl American History X, I already think this.
It's not Girl American History X!
Okay, but if we did do Ethan's film, Girl American History X, what if the girls just weren't racist the whole time?
Goes trans, goes to prison, turns prisoners on racist?
Yeah, we still want to probably have the scene where the girl beats a bunch of black guys at basketball. What? That'd be quintessential.
Are we still talking about Spider-Woman? Or is Ethan making two movies?
Yeah, I'm not making any movies! You know what? Fuck this. I'm moving to Austin and starting a craft beer company.
Austin.
Female Austin Powers featuring Michelle Myers, Austin Flowers.